Hi everyone, in this short video I show you how you can easily change the time information of files without any tools. You can find more information on my website script-example.com and libe.net. File information includes the date it was created and when it was last modified. As you can see, the date of this file is in the future. This is possible as it was rewritten. For changing the file attributes, there are numerous tools available, like the attribute changer. These tools are not necessary for simply changing the date information. Even a simple command in Windows PowerShell can rewrite the date of files. To adjust the timestamp of the last file change, the last write time property can be changed, and the creation date could be written using creation time. For the demonstration, I copy the command line from script-example.com into a PowerShell window and adjust the properties accordingly. I copy the file name including the path as path and add the command line as in the example. A look at the file date shows us the change. After a few tests, I noticed that the date before 1980 is not accepted. In addition, a future date greater 2110 is not possible. I guess, so from 2110 on this can lead to problems. In summary, the time information of the file system cannot always be trusted, because it can be rewritten as demonstrated here. More information about these and other commands or scripts can be found on my website www.script-example.com and additional articles and information on libe.net. Thank you, visit my sites, leave me a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more.